The Cleveland Cavaliers taking on the Washington Wizards without LeBron James. LeBron getting a little rest in this one. So John Wall and the Cavaliers taking advantage. That's Wall knocking down a jump shot, then racing into in for the basket and the foul. John Wall finished the first half with 18 points and still second quarter. This a Smitty's under the rim nominee. Watch the spin and give credit to Marcin Gortat for the screen there. Washington at the break up 63-54 on the Cavaliers. To the second half we go, and Washington working the ball around and three-pointers raining down. Otto Porter knocks down the triple. He had the first 9 points of the second half. Later, Marcin Gortat working well with John Wall, who hooks him up with a dish and a layup. Later, Wall outside, and that's money, and this one's over quick. 21 points, 13 assists for Wall as Washington wins it 113-99.